But on this beautiful island where trains can